in this world can we put a man on the moon and still have a need for a place like St. Jude's? And why is one man born in a place where all they know is war, and a guy like me has always been free? And how can two people who built a loving home try for years and never have a child of their own, when somewhere out there tonight there's a baby no one's holding tight in need of love? To me that don't add up. But I wasn't there the day you filled up the oceans. I didn't get to see you hang the stars in the sky, so I don't mean to second guess you or criticize what I don't understand. And these are just a few questions I have. Why did my cousin have to die in that crash? A good kid, only 17, I still wonder about that. It seems unfair to me, some get the chance to chase their dreams and some don't, but what do I know? I wasn't there the day you filled up the oceans. I didn't get to see you hang the stars in the sky, so I don't mean to second guess you or criticize what I don't understand. These are just a few questions I have. Why do I feel like you hear these prayers of mine, when so many ought to be ahead of me in line? When you look down on me, can you see the good through all the bad? These are just a few questions I have.